The reality and presence of God must not be borne in upon men in a forceful way. The world must be, to man, to some extent at least, as if there were no God. God must be a hidden deity, veiled by his creation. He must be knowable, but only by a mode of knowledge that involves a free personal choice on man's part. Man exists at a distance from God's goal for him, not because he has fallen from that goal, but because he has yet to arrive at it.